Hi everyone, I hope you're going really well with whatever you're doing at the moment. I just wanted to talk about some creative process while I was writing Where the Sun Rises, which took 3.5 years of a lot of research and watching videos, documentaries, reading lots of sources, and learning some language. Also, talking to the soldiers, the female soldiers in Syria. But part of the process was to also use big butcher's paper and like draw out, the plot, and also to brainstorm characters on there and talk about it with other people and just work things out. So I was just wondering what your creative process is and how you kind of get your plot down. I had the beginning. Of I had the idea and the ending for my book, but then I filled in all the details of the plot after that. So what happened in the novel? So sometimes you start with an ending and then you write all the characters, and I had these two main characters and I had the end and I knew what I wanted to do with the story. So I'm just wondering if you want to share your creative process. So I hope you're being really creative and feeling positive at this time. Okay. Leave your comments or your own impressions or creative practices, and I'll see you in the next video. Okay, bye.